हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल पेपर मैजिक नेहा, द मैजिकल वर्ल्ड ऑफ पेपर आर्ट। एज आई हैव प्रॉमिस टू शेयर अ शेबचिक मिनी एल्बम विद यू इन माय प्रीवियस वीडियो, सो हियर आई एम विद द वन शेबचिक मिनी एल्बम। आई एम सो सॉरी गाइस, आई एम लिटिल बिट लेट बिकॉज आई वॉज ऑन अ ट्रिप टू मुंबई एंड माई ट्रिप वॉज सुपर सुपर ऑसम। ओके, let's not talk more about my trip. Will not distracted. okay. Here is this album. As you can see on your screen, this is completely shabichik album. I have made such kind of album very first time. I hope I have added all the elements of shabichik thing. Its measurements, this is 6 inch by 7 inch, and the spine is 4 inch. I have used cloth for its covering. As you can see here, it's a cloth, brown colored, shine with the shine, because cloth gives album durability, as I think, I'm pretty much sure. So I have used cloth, and above that I have used pattern papers. I have de-stressed each and every paper in this album, and I've used lots of lace. As you can see here, 1 and 2 different kind of lace, a golden leaf, some pollen kind of embellishments, twine, jute, a charm, a hanging charm, a sun here, and a paper doily, a folded, half folded paper doily, and these flowers. These flowers are paper flowers, and I have made these paper flowers with the help of Sizzix big shot machine and dies, and then colored these with the help of Tim Hortons ink pads. And for decoration with spine, I have used a pearl string and lace here. I have used a chunky charm. As you can see, I have made this chunky charm by my hand. This is completely handmade. And on the back I have pasted a pattern paper only, so one can write here and my initials, paper magic Neha. And for its closing and opening, I have used satin ribbon, organza ribbon, different kind of ribbon of different width. So let's open it. So here is the first page. Okay, I have capped this cover page without any decoration, without any pocket actually, so one can paste a big size photograph, or one can write here. Actually, they are free to do anything here with their own creativity. And here is the first page. I have used a bow and a washi tape on this pocket, and some rhinestones, and there are 3 tags, a big photo mat, and there are 2 small photo mat for journaling, for messaging. Black and white photo mat looks like yin and yang, and there is a pocket in between the 2 pages. So and this is a tab. It slides easily in this. We can add a tab of 6 inch by 6 inch in this pocket. It's just a sample, it's not a complete tab. I have not added any tags in this pocket yet. And here is our second page on 2 tabs. Here is a vertical pocket, and on this pocket I have pasted a bow and a paper flower, some leaves which are colored using Tim Holtz ink pad, some sequins, etc., and washi tape. there is a bow on each and every page of this album. You will see further. And now our third page. Here is also a pocket, a heart, and some rhinestone, bow, and some more rhinestones. And there are three photo mats, one bag size and two for journaling or pasting small size photographs. We can add more photo mat, more tags if we want to add more photographs. So this is our fourth and fifth page. This is our fourth page. Here is a flip structure. One can add two photographs here, one and two. And for its decoration, here I have used a organza ribbon bow and a paper doily, some washi tape, some jute and silk threads. For this page decoration, as you can see, I have used these feathers. I have cutted these feathers again with the help of dies and Wickshot machine and a string of sequins and bows, some sequins more here and there. And there are three tags, photo mats. One can add big size photograph here and two small photographs, or you can use for journaling. And here is a small pocket here, as you can see. So one can add more photo mat, more photo. One can slide a photo here. And also there is a pocket here and here also, in between each and every page. And here is our sixth page. As you can see, for this page, it's a card kind of structure where one can put two photographs, two big size photographs. And for its decoration, I have used a lace, some pipe sequins, net trim, and organza ribbon, and of course a paper flower, which is completely handmade. And now our seventh page. For the seventh page, I have made a vertical pocket and decorated it with lace, black lace and white lace. And there are two tabs, two photo mats. We can add a big size photo mat also, because this pocket is quite large. I have added these two for just for samples, but if I am going to give it to somebody, I will add more tags. Also a bow and a paper flower with some silk threads here. And our eighth and the last page. On our eighth page, here I have used a washi tape, a silk, a satin ribbon bow, and some lace. And here is space for pasting photographs. Here one can paste photographs. And here is a belly band structure, so one can just slide their tag or photograph here. They need not to paste permanently. One can write here or paste a photograph simply. I have made a paper flower and some petals, jute, and two cute little hearts here. And now again the back page, I have kept it again simple, just like our front page, for giving people space for showing their own creativity. So one can add photograph here or can write anything. And the spine, as I said, the spine is 4 inch wide. So why it's 4 inch wide? It's quite wide. I have left 1 inch space in between all the pages, so these flowers will not destroy each other, will not come across each other. Otherwise, with the weight of one page, the second page will get destroyed. So I have left quite a space in between the two pages, as you can see. So guys, if you like this, then give this video a thumbs up. If you are inspired with my work, if you make your own, then do share your work with me. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Share my work with all your friends and family. If you want to purchase any of my product, then visit my Facebook page, Paper Magic Neha. Bye bye friends, see you.